Hello students, today we are going to start unit number 3, food and digestion. We are going to learn about nutrients, a healthy diet, food hygiene, and digestion and the digestive system. We are going to start with nutrients, which are the substances contained in food. Carbohydrates. Some carbohydrates are sweet. These are found in sugar, honey, and fruit. Other carbohydrates are not sweet. These are found in foods such as bread. Fats. Fats give us more energy than carbohydrates. There are fats of animal origin, for example, butter and bacon, and there are also fats of plant origin, for example, olive oil and sunflower oil. And here you are an example. Proteins help you to grow and repair your body. They help to form your muscles. Proteins are found in meat, fish, eggs, dairy products, and pulses. Here you are some examples. Vitamins and minerals. Vitamins and minerals help you to stay healthy. Calcium is very important mineral because it makes up your bones and helps you to grow. There is a lot of calcium in milk and cheese. Here you are some examples again. A healthy diet. A diet is everything a person normally eats and drinks every day. A healthy diet should take into consideration three things: your age, how physically active you are, and how healthy you are. A diet should be sufficient and balanced. Sufficient because it gives you the right amount of energy you need, and a balanced diet gives you the right amount of nutrients. How to have a healthy diet. You should eat 5 meals a day. Include at least 3 pieces of fruit, bread, cereals, pasta or potatoes, foods containing proteins like meat, fish, eggs or pulses, at least 2 glasses of milk or yogurt or low-fat cheese. The Mediterranean diet. Typical foods in the Mediterranean diet are products of plant origin, such as vegetables, fruits, pulses, dry fruits, etc., olive oil instead of animal fats, bread and cereal, and fish. Digestion. Digestion is one of the 4 main processes involved in nutrition. Through the process of digestion, we obtain nutrients from the foods we eat. And here you are a picture where you can see the foods, the digestion, and we get nutrients, and we generate some waste. And these are the parts of the digestive system. We start with the mouth, then the esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. This is how it works, okay? It begins in the mouth, where we break up and chew the food into small pieces, and it is mixed with the saliva. Then it goes to the stomach, okay? And it is transformed into a paste. That paste goes into the small intestine and we mix it with special liquids. In the small intestine, nutrients are absorbed and they go to the blood. And finally, the undigested parts go into the large intestine. They form solid feces and this is waste. Waste is expelled through the anus. And this is the end of the lesson, students. I hope you understand everything. Remember, you have something to ask me, you can ask me in the classroom and watch the video as many times as you need. Bye bye!